In order to ensure that your garbage, yard waste, leaves, recycling, and other trash are picked up and there isn't any damage to your property, follow these simple guidelines. Garbage, recycling, and yard waste in your yard carts are collected once a week. Collection takes place Monday through Thursday and begins at 7 a.m. Roll carts can be placed at the curb no earlier than noon the day before collection and should be removed by 7 a.m. the day after collection. The green cart is for household garbage and the brown yard cart is for yard waste. Do not place bricks, dirt, rocks, building materials, or other hazardous materials in the carts. Garbage must be bagged and fit inside the cart with the lid closed. Extra garbage can be taken to the York County Convenience Centers. If you consistently have more trash than will fit in your roll cart, you can purchase an extra roll cart, and your sanitation fee will increase. Recycling bins are available free of charge and should be placed at least 4 feet away from your roll cart. Items collected include aluminum and steel food and beverage cans, plastic bottles, jugs, and jars, such as soft drink bottles, plastic milk jugs, or peanut butter containers. Mixed paper like phone books, newspapers, junk mail, and magazines, chipboard, cereal, soft drink boxes, shoe boxes, and corrugated cardboard stacked next to your bin. Bulky items such as furniture are collected on your collection day by request only. Service charges apply for more than 3 items. Submit a separate request for appliances and metal items so that they can be picked up separately and recycled. 1 metal item per week is allowed before charges apply. Small yard debris, such as leaves, twigs, branches, and mulch, should be placed in a yard cart for weekly collection. Extra yard debris will be picked up by request only on your collection day. Larger limbs must be less than 6 inches in diameter and not more than 12 feet long. Overall, we'll need a service request for any items not in a container, such as furniture, appliances, and extra yard debris. Submit your request at least 3 business days before your collection day. If the request isn't made in that time frame, we'll collect the items the following week. You can submit a request online, by chat, email, or by calling customer service. Due to the operation of automated trucks, please make sure that the lid opening on your carts face the street. Place your carts no more than 6 feet from the street. Keep your carts clear of other objects. It must be at least 4 feet away from all other items, such as mailboxes, recycling bins, cars, etc. Remember, collection is provided on all holidays except Thanksgiving and Christmas Day. Thanksgiving pickup is the Friday after Thanksgiving Day, and Christmas collection schedules are posted on our website each year. Visit cityofrockhill.com for more details about sanitation pickup in our sanitation guidebook. And if you have any questions about sanitation services, please call 803-325-2500.